Welcome back. This is yours truly, the voice, the D.L. Marshall, City of Fountain Coaches Association. We're at the legendary Southeast Fieldhouse, and we are with one of our coaches, one of our trainers, Coach Mont'e Harrison. How's everything going with you?
Pretty good. It's good to see these guys out here on this good day, man. It's a lot of talent, man, still within the city, and it's still growing as we progress along the next few years within our athletes within the Kansas City area.
Now, I've been hearing kind of the consensus has been this is something that's a long time coming, it's been needed, and a lot of coaches were saying they were happy to be able to come into a location that is known for basketball and for a city that's known to churn out some athletes. What have you seen being here so far today?
Coming from a big, strong family of basketball, my cousin, All-American point guard Mont'e Harrison, my uncle Willie Daniels from East, cousin Damian Daniels, guys who are from the inner city who have brought a lot of potential and also a big impact within the city. My brother is also a Lincoln Prep alumni, Mont'e Harrison. Those guys, like I said, seeing the evolution from where we were a few years ago and how we are now, it's still, like I said, it's still a big foundation within the inner city with these kids and what we're seeing out here from all areas within the inner city just in general. Mm-hmm. Like I said, I tell kids all the time, is the most important thing is you have to be basketball on a consistent basis.
There you go.
You know, and that's how you increase your game, and for these coaches to want to go and travel to see you. Like I said, a lot of these kids think it's just, you know, I go play one season. This is a
year-round
thing,
yeah,
you know. So, like I said, it's very important for these kids within the city to know that their work ethic has to be there within a 24-hour, 7 days a week basis. So,
definitely. Now, in doing registration and moving around the camp today, I noticed that you had three of your athletes that are here today.
Yeah, I have three of my guys is out here. Like I said, there should have been more. Like I said, what the City of Fountain Coaches Association is trying to bring to the table, especially for these guys within the city area, man. It's very important that a lot of kids utilize these resources to be sure that they get what they need out of it and keep on progressing within the game as it goes along.
Definitely. You said a mouthful right there. And basically what we're looking at is we're trying to get a platform for kids to be seen. And this is not costing you anything. Matter of fact, we're trying to put money in your pocket for scholarship. The coaches are here. The kids that really wanted it is here. And you know what wound up happening is, like, next year people be like, oh, man, I should have came. How we get out there and get there?
Exactly.
So how hard was it for you to get your athletes here, if at all?
It wasn't really hard. Like I said, the availability, I know within this time frame is kind of tough with prom and things like that for a lot of kids. I've coached a lot of high major recruits like Bo Bo, Yorni, Darian Jackson, Sam Ward. Like those guys will tell you every single time there's an opportunity that presents itself, they're ready to go. There's not a moment when it comes to a clinic, a camp, whatever the case may be, man. It's very important that, like I said, they make sure that they get there, because this is, like I said, you have to be basketball on a consistent basis.
You make time for what you want.
That's it.
We thank you so much, man, for taking time talking with us. Hey, this is once again the voice, the D.L. Marshall, City of Fountain Coaches Association College Exposure Camp. We'll catch you back on the court.
The program is brought to you by the Kansas City Business Association.